a law professor from U.S. University of Pennsylvania attacked Indian immigrants for criticizing racism in the U.S., saying that India, on some level, is a shithole. Amy Wax further said, I think there is just a tremendous amount of resentment and shame of non-Western people against Western people for Western people's outsized achievements and contributions. Subscribe to the channel for more news.